team here, the practitioner, the chiropractor, the nutritionist, and then the people in physical therapy, they all did a great job.